He put out all the best he could give to the world in his paintings and all his ideas. He was so ready to give it to everybody. He was extremely generous as a person and as an artist.
I think it was a lot of what his postmodern connection was in painting was changing the meanings of things.
Jean-Michel lived his life like a fire. Burned really hot, really bright. The fire went out, but the coals are still hot.